Meadowlands as the Queen of Trotting tangles once again with the horse that has become her arch rival, Magician, on the outside. They're at the post for the Nat Ray Final, and here they come. And they're off, and it's J.W. Dutch Treat from the outside, and C.R. Commando is striding out for Rod Allen from between horses. Fern showing some speed, and Moneymaker floats out of there. She's racing in third. J.W. Dutch Treat has gone off stride, and Magician had to check up briefly to get around him. He's caught wide there entering the turn. Toward the inside fourth, Raphael Ambrosio. Magician moving up on the outside fifth. Ringside Rocket has settled nicely sixth. Nicky Colcole from off the pace in seventh as they hit the first quarter in 27 seconds flat. And J.W. Dutch Treat is on a wild break and trails the field. And it's C.R. Commando who's marching along on the point. He's 2.5 lengths in front of Moneymaker. Fern is another 2 lengths back in third. And Magician has a tough trip. He's parked on the outside first over, trying to slide up a closer fourth. Raffaello Ambrosio locked in on the inside. Ringside Rocket picks up cover second over. Seventh is Nicky Colcole. J.W. Dutch Treat far behind at the half in 55-1. And C.R. Commando and Rod Allen well clear, 2.5 lengths in front. Moneymaker starts to pick it up now from second, and Wally Hennessy begins to edge closer with Moneymaker. Magician has been parked from the start, and Moneymaker will take her shot now with 3/8 to go, ranging up alongside C.R. Commando. Magician is 2 lengths behind the champion mare on the outside third. Fern shuffled back fourth. Ringside Rocket setting up his late kick third over, and Moneymaker is on the lead at the top of the stretch. 3/4 in 1:24. Flat, and Moneymaker and Wally Hennessy are pouring it on now. They're 5 lengths in front with 1/8 of a mile to come. Magician is all out second. Ringside Rocket and Nicky Colcole trying to close in, but they're all chasing the Queen of Trotting. Moneymaker in her final Meadowlands appearance is striding home, and Moneymaker will do it. It's Moneymaker in the Nat Ray. Nicky Colcole second. Raffaello Ambrosio photos with Fern for third in 1:52-1, and that is a world record for Moneymaker.